things people ask LGBTQ first parents. How did that happen? Do you ask straight couples this? Please don't. Please don't ask anyone. No one wants to tell you about their sex life, or their trip to the clinic, or how much money they did or did not spend making a baby. Side note, they also don't want to tell you the potentially traumatic backstories of their adopted or fostered children. No one owes you their history. And FYI, it's not a joke if it's only funny to you. It's just boring, sweetie.